हेलो चिल्ड्रन, साई राम। यस, आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड एवरीबडी इज़ एंजॉइंग ऑनलाइन लेसन्स। यस यस, आई नो एवरीबडी इज़ वॉचिंग एवरी डे एंड यू कैन गेट योर डाउट्स क्लियर। ओके, सो आई होप यू ऑल हैव लर्नड अबाउट बोथ द सेशंस विच वी हैड बिफोर दिस। ओके, सो नाउ we will move towards our part 3, that is based on the activity. That means we are going to see what kind of questions can be asked based on the maps. Okay, so we start. Yes children, what you can see on the screen? Yes, what is the direction shown? Yes, east. Okay, and you can see the pictures, fine. Yes, now you are supposed to find out the directions of the remaining three, that means temple, school and hospital. Okay, everybody can see this image clearly? Yes, fine. We'll see the questions. Yes, on which direction is the temple, children? On which direction is the temple? Just tell me. I hope you all know all the four main direction by now. Yes, east is shown, that means opposite to east is always west. Yes, then left side of west is always north and the right side of west is always south. Okay, yes. So now can you tell me on which side is the temple? Yes, the temple is in the, yes, the temple is in the north. Okay, temple is in the north. Very good. Now the second question, on which direction is the hospital? Yes, see, on which direction is the hospital? The hospital is in the south. Very good. The hospital is in the south. Okay, very good. Now on which direction is the school? Now see, once again, school is in the west. Very good. School is in the west. Okay, I hope this is clear to everyone. Fine. Okay, now next. Children, can you see this map clearly? Yes, see, I have zoomed for you. Yes, this map is about Thane district, talukas. What you can see? You can see Thane headquarter, which is shown by the dark circle, and it is dark dot, which is encircled. Yes, now can you tell me the talukas adjoining to your Thane district? Talukas which are adjoining to the Thane district. Yes, can you see? Bhiwandi, Kalyan, Ullasnagar and Ambarnath, that is nearby your Thane taluka, or you can say Thane district also. Okay, clear? Yes, now you can see Arabian Sea there. Yes, very good. Okay, now one more thing. Can you tell me the taluka which is adjoining to Pune district? First of all, tell me, can you see Pune district here? Yes, very good. So what is the taluka adjoining to Pune district? Murbad. Okay, very good. Now just tell me the taluka which is adjoining to Ahmednagar district. Yes, Shahapur. Now you can see clearly, right? Okay, yes, very good. Now what are the districts which are adjoining to Thane district? District, I am talking about districts, not taluka. Okay, talukas which are adjoining to Thane, that is Bhiwandi, Kalyan, Ullasnagar, Ambarnath. Okay, now this time I am asking you, what are the districts which are adjoining to Thane district? So the answer is Raigad district, Pune district, Ahmednagar district, Nashik district and Palghar district. Okay, yes, Mumbai suburban also district. Okay, clear everyone? Fine, very good. Now we'll see the questions based on this. Yes. Write the name of your town, children. Yes, that is Thane. Very good. Now, draw a box around the names of the talukas adjoining your taluka. Now, everybody has seen. Okay, I have shown you. Draw a box around the names of the talukas adjoining your talukas. Now, we'll see this. Okay, what are the talukas? Just tell me. Say, this is Thane, where we all live. Okay, now the talukas adjoining to Thane, that is Bhiwandi, Kalyan, Ullasnagar and Ambernath. Okay, draw a box around the talukas which are adjoining to Thane. Clear everyone? Yes. Now next question we'll see. Yes, that is show the taluka adjoining Pune and Ahmednagar district. This we have already discussed. Fine, I have shown you. Yes, now what is the taluka adjoining to Pune? That is Murbad, and the taluka which is adjoining to Ahmednagar is Shahapur. Now we are going to show this. Yes, see this Shahapur adjoining to Ahmednagar and Murbad which is adjoining to Pune district. I hope everybody can see this. This is visible to everyone. Yes. Okay, thank you. Shall we go to the next now? Yes. Now can you see this is the map of our Maharashtra state? Okay, still I will zoom it for you. Yes. Yes, see now. This is the Mumbai city. Can you see Mumbai city? That is Mumbai. Yes. That is what? Mumbai is what? Mumbai is the state capital. Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Okay. Arabian Sea, which is located at west direction of Maharashtra. Okay. Then can you see this Palghar, Thane, Pune, Raigad, Satara, Ratnagiri, Sindhudurg, Kolhapur, Sangli, Solapur, okay? This Ahmednagar, Nashik, these all are the districts which are shown, okay? Yes, everybody knows because a state is composed of several districts. So, these are districts. Getting it? Now, here, the upper side, Nagpur, can you see? Nagpur is what, children? Nagpur is the second capital of Maharashtra. Okay, I hope everybody is clear about this. Fine. Now, if I ask you, what are the states, that is, what are the neighboring states of Maharashtra? The neighboring states are, see this, Karnataka, Telangana, here is Chhattisgarh, then here is Madhya Pradesh, upper side Madhya Pradesh, and here is Gujarat. Okay, these are the neighboring states of Maharashtra. Okay, I hope everybody is clear about this now. Fine, we'll see the questions now based on this. Yes, circle the state capital. Now everybody is seen. Okay, we are going to see. Circle the state capital, that is Mumbai. See, okay, Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Fine. Yes. The next question, in which direction the Arabian Sea is located? Yes, Arabian Sea is located to west. Very good. Now see, we are going to point out this, okay, with an arrow. Arabian Sea is located to the west of Maharashtra. Okay, next question. Yeah, show your district on the map. Okay, now everybody has seen Thane. Yes, so we are going to see the answer. Now Thane, see, which is shown, I have shown by the arrow. Yes, I hope this is clear to everyone now. Yes, fine. Now you can see the map of India. that is our country. Okay, our country is India. That is our nation also. We can call it as nation also. Yes, now I hope this is clear. Yes, now what you can see, can you see New Delhi over there? New Delhi is shown with the dark dot, okay, which is encircled. And now what is New Delhi is? Everybody knows that is the capital of India, capital of our country, India. New Delhi is the capital of India, okay? Can you see our state? Can you see where is Maharashtra, children? Yes, yes, everybody can see now. Okay, Arabian Sea, can you see? Yes, Arabian Sea lies to the west of India, and Arabian Sea lies to the west of Maharashtra also. Okay, yes. Now what you can see, Bay of Bengal lies to the east. Bay of Bengal lies to the east of India. Yes. Now these are the states. What you can see, that is Maharashtra, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan. Okay, these are all states. Now you know a country is composed of several states. Okay, getting it? Very good. Now can you tell me where are the Indian islands? Yes, yes, this right side one you can see, and left side which is shown, which is written in the circular manner, circular letters. Okay, that is Andaman and Nicobar, and left side is the Lakshadweep, which is written with the red letters. Getting it? I hope everybody is clear about this. Fine. Now we'll see the questions. Yes. Circle the capital of India. What is the capital of India? New Delhi. We are going to circle that now. See. Okay. Clear? Very good. Now next question. Show your state on the map. Now what is our state? Our state is Maharashtra. Very good. Show your state. Yes. See, you can see Maharashtra, which is shown by the arrow. Okay, that is our state. Yeah. Now show two Indian islands, children. I have already told you what are the two islands, Indian islands. One is Andaman and Nicobar, and the other is Lakshadweep Island. Okay, Lakshadweep Island. Now we are going to show that. See, this is right side one shown with the arrow, and this is left side. The right side, which is Andaman and Nicobar, and the left side, the island name is Lakshadweep. I hope everybody is clear about these activities, children. Okay. Now, no need to worry about the questions based on the maps. Yes, you need to prepare the map properly. Okay, what all questions can be asked? I have covered most of the questions based on the maps in this session. Okay, fine. So now you're supposed to prepare the kind of questions can be asked on the map. Okay, and be ready or be prepared for the exam, children. Okay, we are going to meet in the next lesson. Till then, thank you. Good day. Sai Ram.